Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty.com. In this tutorial, I will show the process of installing Windows 8 on VirtualBox. In case if you get any urgency to run or test any applications on higher end operating systems like Windows 8, it is quite simple process to make it done instead of changing entire operating system of the PC. I have divided this tutorial into three simple parts. First part is downloading and installing Oracle VM VirtualBox on PC. Second part is making ISO image from bootable DVD. If you already have ISO image, you can skip this step. Third part is learning how to install Windows 8 on VirtualBox using created bootable ISO file. Do watch this tutorial completely because I will say some prerequisites that are essential to make this process simpler. So let's get started. First, visit virtualbox.org and download Oracle VM VirtualBox from here. I have provided the link here in the description of this video. Move to download section and get the right package that suits best to your operating system. I have already downloaded it and let me install the same on my PC. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the process. On the VirtualBox dashboard, hit next to continue with installation. No need to change any options here. So hit next, then again next. Yes, you need to install network interfaces. So select yes, then install. It will take few minutes to complete the installation process. Second step is to create bootable ISO file from bootable DVD. Follow this tutorial to know how to create bootable ISO file from ImgBurn. If you already have ISO image file, then skip this step. Third step is to install Windows 8 on VirtualBox. Now open up VM VirtualBox and then select New. Name your virtual machine along with the operating system. You can use the same tutorial to install any operating system on VirtualBox. All you need to select the right operating system from the drop-down menu. Now allocate some RAM, make sure to have 1/4 of the total RAM and select Next. No need to change any settings here, then hit Create, then again Next. Now here select Fixed, then select Next. Now enter the hard disk value, then hit Create. It will take few minutes to create the virtual hard drive. Now it is mandatory to check the settings. Make sure to have same at your end. Move to Settings tab, then select System. Here select PS/2 mouse as pointing device and make sure to enable input or output APIC. Likewise, in the Processor tab, extended feature selected and in Acceleration tab, both are checked. Now right click on the virtual machine, then select Settings. Move to Storage tab, then select Empty. Now you need to link up your ISO image file that was created before. To do this, click the disk icon on Attributes section, then select the ISO image file. Now select Start to start installing Windows 8 on VirtualBox. Follow the video now and enter the key provided here in the description. Click Custom Installation and select the unallocated drive. It will take few minutes to complete the installation process. We'll get back to you after the completion of installation. Configure the settings of Windows 8 and let me skip this for now. So now you are on the home screen of Windows 8 on VirtualBox. The prerequisites that are essential to run Oracle VM VirtualBox was the PC should have minimum of 1GB RAM with graphics card. Do update your graphics card if you get any error while installing, and it is recommended to have Java installed on your PC. That's all for now. If you face any issues, do comment below. Do share or thumb up this video if it found useful. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tutorials. Your contribution is more to us. Thanks.